Welcome to another Delph Stack tutorial. In today's tutorial, we will guide you through unzipping zip files directly from the terminal. Whether you are a beginner or looking to enhance your command line skills, this video is for you. Let's get started. First, locate your zip file and open the terminal in that directory. Now run the following command. For this demonstration, I will use the current directory as the destination for the unzipped files. Hit enter and you will see the extracted files appear in the location you specified. And that's it. You unzip files like a pro using the terminal. Whether you are managing projects, exploring archives, or automating tasks, this comment will save you time and effort. Want to dive deeper into terminal tricks and scripting? Check out our other tutorials on Delph Stack, like and subscribe for more practical tips, coding guides, and developer resources. See you in the next one.